Oh yeah, what's happening? It's Bobby D in the house today with the BJFe Candy Apple Fuzz and a Jordan Bosstone that Bjorn made for me. We're going to play with both of them today using the Telecaster into the Mesa Boogie F30 on the clean channel. Beautiful clean sound. Candy Apple is a much more sophisticated circuit than the Bosstone. The Bosstone was really a raw, primal sort of fuzz. This one sounds a little bit smoother, I think because Bjorn tuned it and it's got nice parts and it's about as good as a Bosstone is going to get. The Candy Apple, though, just has a whole bunch more going on in general. Yeah! Like this beautiful Octavia.
Yeah.
Stacking them, things get crazy. Bjorn's fuzzes. These are some sexy fuzzes, my friends. Look at them. Look at them beautiful fuzzes. Dig it, baby.